But to be a better leader, in my mind, if you truly want to invest in yourself or your people, you know, you actually have to transform their consciousness, the way they, their mind, mindset is, more vertical learning. That transformation takes a lot of investment. Not money, not time, but actually an ability to let go, an ability to put yourself out there.